when you start using the parallel bars, how do you walk it? And is it worth your while? The answer is yes, it's worth your while. And for the other questions, I'll show you. Once you do that enough, that's when you're gonna combine the two movements. The dip and the shift. Now, you're on the next level. You get to do both. Start off, boom, floating, shift down. So yes, I do suggest the parallel bars in your workouts.